There have been 862 episodes of Doctor Who broadcast to date. My mission? For every single one, say something nice. Hello everyone, and welcome to Say Something Nice, where I endeavour to say something nice about every single Doctor Who episode ever. And today we're going back to 1986 for Trial of a Time Lord Part 2. Trial of a Time Lord Part 2 got 4.9 million viewers. And the moment I'm picking for this episode is the discussion between Perry and Queen Katrika about what's going to happen to Perry now that she's in the Tribe of the Free, and namely that Katrika is going to find some very attractive husbands for her. Plural. Now, this is a human society after an environmental cataclysm, and fewer women survive than men. And the reason I like this conversation is, look, this could obviously be something kind of mean, and Perry was very often treated quite meanly by men on the show, but instead I love Perry's response to this. She is a seasoned traveller. She knows not to insult her hostess, Queen Katrika, played by Joan Sims, and a lot of people make fun of the fact it's Joan Sims. I think she does a really great job. But instead, Perry, while she's shocked by this idea, does take it a bit in her stride, and sort of later on, when she's asked about having multiple husbands, she says, well, yeah, women where I come from have multiple husbands, but usually one after the other, not at the same time. I think this conversation strikes a good balance between comedy, and also there is a little bit of drama and threat here, but it's downplayed, and I think that's down to a fine performance by Nicola Bryant as Perry reacting to this situation, but also Joan Sims giving a real air of reality to what she's saying as Katrika. And that's something really nice about The Trial of a Time Lord Part 2. Take care of yourselves, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode.